guys, my name is Nathan Long, and welcome to Doom. Not the full game, because it's not out. You can pre-order it, I think. But I think it has something to do with the older Dooms. I played the first one on my phone. Actually, I only played it last night. I only found out about it yesterday. I bought it last night. So, I hope this is fun. I hope you guys like it. Here's Buster.
Team Deathmatch.
Okay, so I'm doing a Team Deathmatch. Rocket Launcher. Here's my guy. That's my guy. Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The game is basically, it's a first-person shooter, and there's demon spawns. You guys will get to see it, hopefully. You have a jetpack, but I'm probably going to be, I've been really bad at the game the times that I played it, but... I did get the demon spawn once, but it was only for a little
supply
bit of time.
Activated.
Should have filmed then, but... Well, I don't think you beat it. I'm never gonna be able to get good at it. I mean, I'm not good at first person shooters. I was kind of good at Halo, but that's because I kind of just
incoming demon
didn't
ruin.
Play the campaign.
Supply
I didn't play the
activated.
Real campaign
demon
that much, spawn. And a lot of times I would lose on the teams when. Joey didn't want to play, so I had to play with
pack
my mom, and
module
she
expired.
Beat me before, and I got it too. So, yeah, I would say we were both equally good at the game, and then Joey didn't really play it much for some reason. It's a good game, I love Halo, but,
vital signs activated. Enemy demon slain. Enemy revenant spawn.
What does he have to be in the role of an enemy revenant? What? Get out of the way! Oh.
Demon possession ended.
Oh. Please be close to me when it comes. Feeling it. It's gonna... Don't do me! Now, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the beta. I at least want to make one video on the beta and maybe one video on the full game or something. But I might do a bunch of videos on the beta and a few videos of the full game. I don't really know if I'm going to buy the full game anytime soon. But hopefully I will. More blood than Mortal Kombat X. I don't really care. Okay, I have no problem with violence, really, but some violence is over the top. It's gross. Some of it is gross and cool at the same time. Incoming. Talking about Mortal Kombat X. Because Mortal Kombat X had really gross fatalities, but they're cool at the same time. But they're cool at the same time. They're really cool. Like Ermac. I can't remember the second one, but I know one of them, where it takes the organ head to his mouth. That's a really cool one. But it's gross. Trigger Fist, if you guys know what that is. I was playing that one from my phone. I don't know if it's a PC game or a console game or anything. But I was playing it. And one guy killed me, but I threw a grenade at the same time. So it blew him up. He got killed. Which I... If I could do that in this, that would...
Demon possession ended.
He came behind me. Oh, I meant I'm still getting used to the controls. I mean, not really used to them, but I'm still figuring out what and sometimes I press the wrong button. So. Oh! Portal, portal, portal! Don't fall in! No! Fine! Probably shouldn't blame it on him. Blaming on me. Challenge complete.
Challenge!
Oh, that's Jelly.
Incoming demon rune.
Okay.
Demon rune spawn.
Ah!
Allied revenant spawn. Kills remaining. Demon possession ended. Five kills remaining. One kill remaining.
You guys want to hear something funny? One time in second grade, out of nowhere, it wasn't even real. I just went, achoo!
Scored. Crushing defeat.
Wait, I got a defeat or they...
The whole team got a defeat.
Sad. Well, I'm gonna be done with this video right here. I wanted you guys to at least see what the game was like. And yeah, so I might do more videos of it, but bye guys. As always, thumbs up, subscribe.